647, a local aerospace academy is getting kids involved in STEM for free.
On Coffee With, we learn about their upcoming STEM Day extravaganza.
Tia Keels Fields and Dr. Jonathan Wilson are here, and we're talking about STEM and just taking this thing to a whole other level when it comes to K through 12 students. Thank you for being with us.
Thank you for having us.
You're with the Baltimore Murep Aerospace Academy. Tell us what this is, because you offer a free resource for the community.
Correct. Baltimore Murep Aerospace Academy, this is our fourth year, but the program that we're talking about, the free community event, started 8 years ago under the aegis of another sponsorship of another program called CIMA. We open it to the community because the Murep Aerospace Academy essentially is a year-round program at Morgan State University for children K through 12 and their parents or adult members of the family. They come every Saturday for 9 consecutive Saturdays, and we engage them and the parents. The parents have their own classes separately in hands-on, minds-on STEM engagement to learn more about STEM and to get them excited, most importantly, so that when they go into college or finish their high school, they can focus on STEM.
You are doing a big event.
Right. Yes.
Talk to us about what you have coming up.
So on September the 14th, we're going to have our 8th annual STEM extravaganza. And what that is, that's an open event where students and parents and their family get to walk around from station to station to participate in different STEM activities. There's a host of exhibitors from NOAA, NASA, Northrop Grumman. We have a huge list of exhibitors that come out, and they share STEM education with students. And students get prizes, just get a feel for what we do during the school year.
And also the federal agencies that come bring hands-on activities that they take home, free educational materials for the parents also. Everything that they bring is free mm-hmm. for them to take, and it helps them also. And then we also have in the middle of that our portable planetarium, Starlab portable planetarium, which is a dome when you go in there and study at the stars and astronomy and all. We use that as an incentive for those who finish 5 or 6 stations.
Yes. It's learning, but it's fun. Tia, yes. What did you throw together right before the interview?
Okay, so one of the activities that we do with kindergarten through 12th grade is we use robotics components, and the students have the opportunity to build different machines with these components. Like for example, this particular one that I have is actually
it's a microphone.
It's a microphone. Cool. So they learn about communication and how we use satellites and different things to communicate back and forth in the components that's used.
For the September 14th event, the STEM extravaganza is free. You don't have to register.
Okay.
Just come to the Hillfield House at Morgan State University.
From 10 a.m. to 3 p.m.
Correct.
Okay. They can find out more information by going to www.morgan.edu/SEMAA.
SEMAA. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Ah, great event.
That's a legacy program.
Okay.
Yes. Sounds
wonderful. Good.
Have so much fun this year. I know the kids are going to love it.
They do. These are 8th year and always they love it. We have to drive them literally out of the gym because they want to stay.
They want to stay and play more.
I want to play myself.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
We'll be right back after this with more traffic news and weather.